feedback on Akansha service?
Yeah, by axis and Akansha.
Okay. I've enrolled for the Australian SAS package in by axis and the initial phase has been started. I contacted with Akansha for the resume development service and I'm pretty happy with the outcome. Now the process is going on to the next phase and I hope that everything is goes fine as it goes very well with Akansha.
So how do you like the Y-axis services?
Until now it is pretty good. Let's see, I hope for the
Alright. So anything that you would like to comment to people who would want to join Y-axis?
I have two comments, one for Y-axis and one for the people who want to join. For Y-axis, first thing is like I enrolled in Y-axis services in the last year, but I enrolled in the full service. In the counseling, I was told like it is the best option, but later on I was found like it is not the best option as I don't have the required document. So the initial counseling is a key for this kind of service. So I want a more transparency in the initial thing, but later on I found Y-axis is smooth and easy to work.
All right.